I'm thinking about dyeing my hair red, just to look like a pint of bread. I like all of my cups so dirty, I've been sipping that Bloody Mary. I mix all of my problems in Promoth until I roll on my deathbed. I mix all of my problems in Promoth until I roll on my deathbed. Don't get closer, baby, don't get too close. Don't get closer, baby, don't get too close. What you don't know, it won't hurt cause you don't know. What you don't know, it won't hurt cause you don't know. I gotta eat, I gotta eat, I got some E, I got some E, I got some Molly. Shawty with me, shawty come see, shawty for C. She wanna party, she want young Cardi, she wanna ride, ride it and ride it. She wanna pipe, all of these bitches, she want that action, she want young Cardi. I got these diamonds, they blingin', bitch. All of my phones, they ringin', bitch. She like them niggas that really rich. My hands on my stick like a little witch. I told her I really don't do this shit. That money gon' make the bitch do this shit. Codeine in my cup cause I do this shit. Codeine in my drink, bitch, I do this shit.
Dude, Playboi Carti. Fuck Playboi Carti for making music like this. This is so hard.
Right? Fucking, what's the fucking name? Sleazy Kane.
Close enough, man.
What are you doing out here? You filming like a singing in public today?
Nah, I'm just on a jog. I actually don't make those anymore.
The fuck you mean you don't make them anymore?
I haven't filmed one in like a year, bro.
Man, I was about to take a picture with you and shit. But now, I'm not. Matter of fact, unsubscribe. Content's okay. Fucking trash now, bro. Fucking idiot.
You fell off, man.
Never too much, 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 never too much. I got some racks, chill, I got some bags, chill, I got some racks, chill, I got some bags, chill. Never too much, never too much, never too much, never too much. She sucking my dick, she eat it for lunch. I hear from the back, I'm beating it up. I'm beating it up. I'm beating it up. Rock start me. Rock start me. Rock start me.
What's up, man?
What's up, dude?
You went for a run?
Yeah.
Wait, what is that?
Vitamin water.
And you put it in a glass?
Yeah.
Why don't you just drink it straight from the bottle?
I don't know. Why do rattlesnakes rattle?
I don't know.
Exactly.
Well, hey man, when's your next video? I mean, you haven't posted anything in a while and your views are kind of dropping.
Yeah, I've been trying to figure that out. I've been in my room brainstorming like every day, trying to come up with something, but you know how it goes. The creative mind is like this powerful machine, but at the same time, you just need to give it all the time it needs. I guess you just can't rush greatness. Or in my case, I think it's more like significance.
Yeah. Well, I have an idea.
Hit me.
Okay, so what if you bring back songs in public?
No. No way. I stopped those for a reason.
Wait, why not? They're super low creative effort. They get millions of views. Plus, it's what got your YouTube career started in the first place.
Yeah, but they're all copyrighted. They don't make any money. Not that money's a motivation. It's just like, I need to pay rent. Plus, they feel very childish, and I kind of want people to take me serious and see that I'm like, you know, good at directing and acting.
I mean, yeah, I get that, but you're not in a rush to direct a movie. Plus, you can use these songs in public to, like, you know, like reel more fish in. So once you have more and more fish, you can, like, expose different parts of yourself to them.
That was a weird analogy, but I get what you mean.
Okay, have you heard of Playboi Carti's new album?
Yeah, I was actually just listening to it, but it's kind of...
Wait, do you not fuck with it?
I mean, I probably would if I was like a mosquito.
Listen, I think you need to do this song in public to, like, you know, bring it back. Your fans are gonna love it. Plus, it'll be really funny.
I don't know, man. I mean, I'll think about it.
Steezy, I've been knowing you for 3 years. Anytime you say I'll think about it, it means no.
No, when I say that, I mean that I'll actually think about it. It's just that I end up deciding no. It's like this whole process.
Dude, if you were gonna give me a yes or no answer in this right now, what would it be?
No. But again, I'll think about it.
I'm gonna codeine.
What?
Would you like a free sample of some cinnamon rolls like
sure.
That? Yeah, come on through.
All right, hell yeah.
Codeine. I got a lean gut. I got some money, y'all. I got a cocaine. Codeine. I'm gonna codeine. I'm gonna codeine.
All right, cool. All right, you guys have a good one.
So, what do you think, dude?
Nah, I'm pretty sure it's supposed to look like that. Yeah.
Oh my god, I can't see. I'm bleeding. Oh fuck, oh my god.
Ah. And there we go. You're all set.
And that's all I need? Just a band-aid? Like, I could have sworn I was like gushing blood. Like, the whole apartment was red.
Sometimes when we panic, we imagine things are worse than they actually are.
Huh.
By the way, I don't mean to sound unprofessional, but my little brother and I love watching your videos.
Oh, that's cool. Thanks.
Do you think that I could record a video of you just saying hi to him?
Yeah, for sure. What do you want me to say?
Look who I'm with.
Hey, what's your brother's name?
Devin.
What's up, Devin? I appreciate you watching and-
Well, perfect.
I never thought I would have like a doctor watch my videos. What are your guys' like favorite ones?
Music videos in public or whatever.
Oh, awesome. Do you guys like have any other favorites? Just curious.
Like, what others?
We shoot at this camp. My shooter gon' shoot it. My shooter gon' shoot it. I gotta go bananas one time. I for the bitch in Panama. She gon' be here tomorrow. I'm not playing no more. Jill. I'm not playing no more. Oh, yeah. I'm not playing no more. I'm not playing, yeah, I'm not playing. I'm not playing. I'm not player.
Hey, thanks for driving me, but also fuck you.
Wait, what? Why?
Because all they did was put a fucking band-aid on my face and they charged me like $500 for it.
$500?
Like, I could have just stayed home and did it myself. Like, I don't know why you had to drive me.
I mean, dude, you were acting like a little bitch, fucking overreacting and crying.
Yeah, I know. That's why I said thank you. But, like, also fuck you.
Yo, is that Steezy motherfucking Kang?
Hold up. I gotta get this on the gram.
Yo, do something funny. Sing Mo Bamba.
Sing Mo Bamba? I don't know, man. That's kind of a weird request.
Man, come on, man. Do some steezy shit. Or how about you jump off of something?
Jump off of something? What do you mean?
Yeah, like the pier.
What do you expect me to jump off of? Bro, I'm in a car.
Man, bro, you're a pussy.
The light's green. You could just drive off.
Man, what a legend. Whole lot of bear, whole lot of care. Whole lot of how, whole lot of air. Young nigga got sweat, hold up. Finna wave my flag, hold up. Got a bitch in the back, yeah. Play with them wrecks, yeah. I still play, yeah. Hard to take, yeah. Clap this bitch, hold up. AP wrist, hold up. To my gear, hold up. Take this pick, yeah. Swag for days, hold up. Plays on plays, hold up. J's on J's, hold up. Bag full of haze, hold up. In the back with your bitch, hold up. In the drop top Benz. Gotta let shawty in. Make shawty top 10.
Dude, these acaibos are pretty good.
It's pronounced acai.
Yeah, but it's spelled with a C.
Yeah, but it has a little squiggly thing under it, because it's like Spanish or something.
Definitely not Spanish, dude. It's acai bowl.
Acai.
Bro, if they wanted people to say acai, they should have spelled it with an S.
Dude, is it just me? Or is it weird how when fans come up to me, they always want me to either sing or jump off of something? They always hit me with the do some steezy shit. But it almost feels like they're talking to the wrong person. Like, I don't know if it makes sense, but I feel like Steezy Kane and Isaiah Shepherd are like two completely different people, you know? Or I don't know, maybe I'm overthinking.
Or maybe he's just being a little bitch.
Maybe. I mean, that's one way to put it. I don't know, I just kind of want fans to come up to me and treat me like a friend instead of pointing a camera at me telling me to dance, you know? Oh shit, is that Blake Johnson?
Oh, yeah, that's him.
Holy shit, dude, I love his fucking music. Hold on, I'll be right back. Yo, Blake. Yo, man, real quick, can I get a picture? Big fan.
Yeah, let's do it real quick though, because I have to be somewhere.
Okay, cool. Yo, what's up? I'm with my boy Blake Johnson.
Dude, I thought you said a picture.
We out here, we fucking shit up. You know what's going on. Sick.
Yeah. All right, man, thanks for supporting.
Yeah,
appreciate
it's crazy
it.
To see you in real life. Real quick, you think you could like follow me back on Instagram?
Nah, man, I can't do that.
Come on, man, it takes like 2 seconds.
Nah, bro.
Come on, bro.
Hey, back the fuck up, bro. Back the fuck up.
Love your music, man.
Fucking weirdo.
Dude, really, I don't understand.
Man, Blake motherfucking Johnson. What a guy. Anyways, yeah, like I was saying, I like when fans come up to me. It's just that they tend to be unaware of like social standards sometimes, you know?
Yeah, dude.
Get shot of your head. Yeah. It's a whole lot of red. It's a low. A low. Whole lot of hoe, whole lot of red, whole lot of bitch. Yeah, I just popped this and can't feel my face. Hold up. Yeah, 100,000 spread all in my case. Hold up. You don't get shot of your head, young nigga, yeah, fuck your face. Got a bad-ass bitch right now, she run around in my place. Hold up, put a pussy-ass nigga right down here, motherfucking place. I'm in the back of this spot, yeah, in my place. Hold up, yeah, I'ma show a nigga how to boss, show a nigga how to play. Hold up, spin a bag of my teeth, yup. Got these hoes on fleek, got these hoes on me, yup. You want Chanel, shatter you hell. Pushing that bitch, hold up, ride it in hell. Yo, Phil.
What's up?
Yo, I'm meeting with a girl in like 30 minutes, and I haven't been on a date in a while, so I have a question. Do you think I should shave the beard or keep it?
Yeah, definitely shave that shit, dude.
All right, you don't have to say it like that. Well, let me ask you this. Hypothetically, if you were a girl, would you fuck me?
Not really. I mean, if you shaved, I might consider.
Got it. I'm shaving.
Oh, by the way, have you thought about it?
Not yet.
Oh, so you're going on a date instead?
It's part of the process, okay? I just need to relax, forget about everything, bust a nut, let all my fluids out, and just, like, reset.
Oh, gross, dude. Why you even say that?
Oh, hey, nice to meet you. So, do you want to maybe eat like right here? I heard this place is pretty good.
Yeah, that sounds good.
So first question, how the fuck do you pronounce your name?
I get that a lot. It's Farai, but people always call me Farai.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Oh my god, but what about you? Is it Asaya or?
It's pronounced Isaiah.
Oh, and do you go by that or Steezy?
Oh, you know who I am?
Yeah. I used to watch your videos.
Oh. Huh.
Sorry if that's weird.
No, that's not weird. It's just that, that I...
Oh, shit. Is that Steezy Kane, bro? Yo, can you give us a song, bro?
Yeah.
Yo, give us a song, bro. Bro,
you got one song.
I told my boy go roll like 10 blunts for me. I told my boy go roll like 10 blunts for me. I'm tryna get high till I can't feel nothing. I'm tryna get high till I can't feel nothing. I can fall out of the sky and I still won't feel nothing. I can fall out of the sky and I still won't feel nothing. I'm way too high. Whoa, whoa. I'm way too high. Whoa, whoa. I'm way too high. Wake up! It's the first of the month. I brush my teeth and count up. I let my bitch roll my blunt. I'm about to dirty my cup. Pour us a lean and get stuck. I make her scream when we fuck. I don't drive R8s, I don't like those. I drive a Daytona and I tinted the windows. Can't fuck with nobody, not even my shadow. I got on Air Hardy, she got on stilettos. She my best friend, yeah, we not a couple. She a rock star, she a sex symbol. The way she do that shit, she make it look simple. The way she do that shit, she make it look simple. Baby, tell me what you wanna do. Baby, tell me everybody you screwed. Tell me everybody you took to this room. I gotta know who you fucked in this room. I gotta know who you fucked in this room. I gotta know who you fucked in this room. Can't trust no bitch. Can't trust these niggas. In love with my money. In love with my piss. In love with my bitch. I think she my bitch. I know she sucked dick. I know she not shit. I been thinking about it. Finna cut out that bitch. She don't cook, she don't clean. But she want Ruth Chris. I don't even like to hug. I don't even like to kiss. I just pat on her ass and tell her good shit. I just walked in my pad. Paparazzi at the fence. I'm about to pour some red. And Shotty gon' roll us some shit.
Okay.
What? What? And Shotty gon' roll us some shit.
Okay.
I'm about to pour some red.
I told my boy gon' roll like 10 blunts for me. I told my boy gon' roll like 10 blunts for me. I'm tryna get high till I can't feel nothing. I'm tryna get high till I can't feel nothing. I can fall out of the sky and I still won't feel
nothing. All right. Oh,
damn.
Damn, dude, he broke it. Well, what would happen if that happened on set? He would get fired, right?
I broke the clock.
So we had one clock, then so we got another one, and then he broke that one.
We are now on clock number 3.
If you guys didn't know, I'm a water boy, supposed to spray Stizzy with my sperm. Yeah, I mean water.
What's your role?
I'm a fucking fan.
You're a fan?
Number 2.
Number 2, bro? You're not even number 1?
Nah.
Fan number 2.
No, you'll kind of put it exactly how it is.
Yeah. I've always wanted to wear some scrubs. I think, like, I've never looked better.
Yeah. All right, I'm rolling. All right, rolling on sound. Oh, fuck. Oh fuck! Oh my god! Oh fuck! I can't see!
Bro! Dude, look at that guy pretending to help, not doing anything.